I feel frustrated after 32 years, basically, doing this kind of work. It's just gotten worse and not better, and that I'm going to end my career, and I'm thinking, you know, I didn't make a difference. I don't think anybody made a difference. You know, maybe we stem the tide, maybe we held, you know, some things in advance, but we just put our time in.